Hi, baby. Oh, you fell asleep again. You do that every time we come to the beach. Every time. Yeah, we lay here listening to the sound of the ocean. You insist on putting your head on my lap, on my tail, and you promise you won't fall asleep, but you always do. You sneaky little critter. Yes, you heard me. You're sneaky and cute. No, it's okay, baby. Just keep your head on my lap. Keep your head nice and relaxed. Don't the scales on my tail feel quite nice? And some people think that the tail of a mermaid would be slimy and more goldfish-like, I suppose, but in truth, we're more like reptiles, with the smoothness and softness. Yeah, and I know you love it. You love using my tail as a pillow, don't you? Especially when my scales absorb the heat from the sun. It's like falling asleep on a perfectly warm rock, lying underneath the sun with all of those rays of warmth just shining down on your face and your body. It feels so good, doesn't it? I mean, I won't lie. I sometimes wish I could curl up in my own tail too. But I suppose I can settle for this. No, I'm just teasing, baby. I love it. I love spending quality time with you. Just teasing my fingers through your hair. Seeing how sleepy and relaxed you are. It's okay. You're okay. Just listen to the sound of the ocean. Listen to those sounds of peace and tranquility. Listen, and with every wave that comes crashing down, I want you to imagine peace washing over you. All of that negativity being forced out of you. Imagine those waves are crashing down on you, but every time they do, they purify your soul. Make you so much happier. They fill you with a light and joy that this world has never seen before. Not until you came along. I want you to just close your eyes. Feel the sand underneath your skin. Feel your head resting on my scales. My fingers running through your hair, gently teasing your scalp. Yes, I'm so, so proud of you, baby. So proud of how hard you're trying. I can see it. You are on the verge of an amazing breakthrough. I just need you to push a little bit harder, because I can see how close you are. Yes, baby. Right now, I'm here to help you find that peace and all of the gut stuff that you deserve. But it's also important to clear your mind, release temptations, and purify the soul. And that's, for me, that's coming here to the ocean. It's my birthplace. To being here with you. To listen to those sounds. To see you slowly breathe in and out. With not a care in the world. To see you at peace. True, unconditional peace. I'm so, so proud of you. You're so, so close. Don't give up now. It is so easy to give up because we're actually afraid of accomplishing our goal and being in this new, uncomfortable territory. We tell ourselves that maybe we don't deserve it, or that we won't actually accomplish it, that it won't work, that we'll fail. That's our brain trying to keep us in our comfortable, safe place, to avoid pain and stress. But you are so, so close. Do not let that fear overwhelm and overtake you. It's okay. You are okay. Everything will be okay, baby. I promise. And your mommy mermaid will always be here to comfort and support you, to love you through everything and anything. You are the light of my life, that perfect sunset light. Perfect sunset light that glimmers and shines across the ocean waves, that reflects it and makes it look 10 times more beautiful than it was. It's you and me. I am the ocean and you are that light. The light that inspires me. Pushes me and motivates me to keep going, to never give up. Yes, baby, I don't want you to give up. I love you and I'm proud of you. I'm so, so, so proud of you, baby. Yeah, I'm so proud of you. I'm so, so proud of you and the person that you're becoming. The person that you already are is amazing. You deserve so much love and light. And it's all coming your way, baby. With every crash of the ocean waves, imagine yourself achieving and receiving everything you dream of. Imagine it. Whatever it may be. Whether it be money, love, whether it be health, whether it be a good night's sleep, no matter what it is, every time you hear that sound, every time you hear anything, anything that speaks to you, imagine it's meant for you. This right now, it's all for you. It's you, it's you, it's all for you. Da 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 da. Heaven is our place on earth for two. Is that it? I don't know. I'm not good at singing. Yes, a misconception about mermaids. We don't all sing. We're not sirens. They're on the other side of the ocean. Luring sailors into a not so pleasant abyss. I prefer to lure you into a different kind of abyss. The abyss of sleep and comfort and protection. I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you. Just close your eyes and feel my love surround you and protect you. Know that I am with you every second of every day, and I don't mean that in a creepy way. I mean that in the best possible way. That I love you and I cherish you, and I will always be here for you, baby. Yes. Always and always and always. As long as you don't eat sushi or any of the fish, that would be a bit of a deal breaker for me, I'm afraid. Yeah. Shh, it's okay. Just close your eyes. It's a mermaid joke. Just relax. And feel all the worries and burdens just seep out of your body and leaking into the sand. And the sand is slowly draining it away, filtering it through coral by coral. Just relax. You are safe. You are completely safe. And it's okay. You're okay. I love you so, so, so much. And you deserve nothing but the best. Nothing but the best this world has to offer. You are full of love and light. You are a beacon of hope for so many. Yes. And I remember how we first met. Usually it's mermaids saving humans, but you saved me. I was stuck and injured and you cared for me. I was unconscious when you found me. You took me home, which might have come across a bit creepy at first. But you soon won my trust. You took care of me. You healed me. And that's what I will do for you for the rest of our lives. For as long as you will have me, I will always, always be here by your side to protect and cherish you. Always, always, always. so much. I love you so, so, so much. And I'm so proud of you. Yes, baby. Mommy is so, so, so proud of her baby. I love you so much. So, so, so much. It's okay. It's okay, baby. Mommy loves you. Mommy loves you. I do. I love you. And it's true. Save me from the ocean reef. I will always be right by your side. I'll never leave. No, I won't, baby. You're stuck with me. Even if I'm 83 and wrinkly, it's okay. You're okay. Everything will be okay. And I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you. So much. Just close your eyes. And let mommy try to hum you a song. Which one should I do? Da 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 da. The raging sea. My heart is pierced by Cupid. I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor boat. His hair, it hangs in ringlets. His eyes as black as coal. For I have left my parents and 3,000 pounds a year. My heart is pierced by Cupid. I disdain all glittering gold. There is nothing can console me but my jolly sailor boat. Da 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 da. Mm-hmm. sailing. I don't know the lyrics. Beyond the sea, somewhere waiting for me. That is going to get stuck in my head now. Thank you very much. Your eyes and unwind your mind. I'm here and I'm never, ever, ever, ever leaving you. And to be fair, even if I wanted to, I can't because my tail's fallen asleep. with each breath. Feel the soothing rhythm of our combined heartbeats, sinking together in perfect harmony. My arms are a sanctuary, a place of safety and comfort, where you can let go of all of your worries and fears, and all of those pesky little doubts that creep into your mind. Listen to the gentle whisper of my voice as I saw. Protected from just